Samir, can you put into words what you've just witnessed?
Listen, it's the first time in my life that I saw something like this. Losing 2-1 and come back and score the winner goal to give us the title. At the 94th minute, it's something amazing. And I'm really happy. And I knew that I made the right decision. And tonight, you know, I want to celebrate with all the fans who are here.
Yeah, you had a bit of criticism, didn't you, about coming here? You said you came here to win trophies and you've proved your doubters wrong.
Yeah, but you know, people are there to talk, to like or not. Nobody, it's like this. But today, they know they made a mistake. And tonight, I will enjoy with my family, with my friends and all the fans. And tomorrow, I will send them a message.
I think you've won a big bet, haven't you?
Oh, yeah. 10,000, he knows. And I will give him the charity tomorrow because some children need this money.
I'm sure Piers Morgan will be happy to play. Let's bring in Pablo Zabaleta. Pablo.